You shouldn't use Wikipedia, because Wikipedia, anyone can put anything on Wikipedia and it might not be true. So you might be like writing your project, writing non-true stuff on your project.
It's not trustworthy.
Always use like reliable resources when you're using them, because you don't want resources that can that aren't like true and stuff. That you want to use ones that are like not really old ones, because they can found more things about the natural disasters and like hurricanes and stuff. So you should use like reliable resources for when you're researching weather.
Is go on safe websites. That's all I have to say, because some websites have inappropriate stuff, inappropriate pictures, and I was looking up on one of the reports so I can get at do it at school too. And I wasn't told to do this. This wasn't homework. I was just doing extra. And when I was doing that, there was inappropriate stuff on one website. So I'm using safe engines, and I would use a safe filter, because if you go into your settings on the top right corner, you can go into kids filter, and then it will filter all the inappropriate stuff out. So that's my tip for using safe tsunami information and
great
other stuff like that.
Thank you very much.
And trust, I would recommend Google, but don't put on the filter just to be safe.